Well, all this controversy about that GM food, I don't see the problem. They did an experiment on me for a year, and I still look totally fine. Wouldn't you agree?